Okay, we're doing an insulation test with a 15 kV neon sign transformer at 30 milliamps. That's holding. How close are you now?
It's touching.
Touching. That's 15 kV, 30 milliamps. And we haven't got a puncture. I think because you did it on the edge, the arc went around it, the flame would have set it on fire. But it's holding back the voltage. But as soon as you get that arc, the insulation just melts. So if you drag that arc across it, that's when it will melt.
That's that.
That's pretty good actually.